tree. This tree. Not the dragon tree. If an FBI agent spots that, we're done for.
God damn it all. No one's going to pay attention to that.
Hello? Was?
Okay, meeting's being held beneath the bell tower. Time to get climbing. Damn. It's still a long way up to the bell tower. Better keep climbing.
Was? Hallo?
Should keep them quiet for a while. This whole place is a maze. I've got to be close to that bell tower by now. So the meeting is nearby. Time to do what I'm here for. You never know what a body can be hiding. They were talking in circles. The real information I need is in those dossiers. Time to grab one and leave. That's Sourdough. That's Richter off the list. One less officer for Kraken. Seedle's down. Let's see how well Kraken does now. All the officers involved with the meeting are dead. Not exactly subtle, but should slow down whatever Kraken is. Got all the information I need, but this dossier will make for solid proof of Kraken. All right, time to get off the island and start taking down Kraken. I could use this SMG.
In der...
Vorgehen, los!
Zusammenreißen.
Oh. Noch Munition!
Jetzt gehörst du mir! Oh.
Ist da jemand? Nehmt alles auseinander!
Was hab ich da gesehen?
What is all this? Something to do with Kraken? Isn't it just some kind of weapon? The Nazis have raised the alarm.
Oh!
Alarms raised. More of them. Gotta get out of here before I'm outgunned.
Fairburn executed successful infiltration and exfil of Beaumont Saint-Denis.
Der Schatten war in Beaumont Saint-Denis und wir haben ihn verloren?
Wahrscheinlich. Wir müssen vom Schlimmsten ausgehen, dass er von der Fabrik in Matressac weiß.
Verdoppeln Sie die Sicherheit. Die Fertigung muss laufen. Operation Krake wird nicht durch einen einzigen Mann gefährdet werden.
We'll be right back.
The summit at Beaumont-Saint-Denis revealed that Operation Kraken is some kind of Nazi superweapon. Construction and development appears to be spread over multiple sites. Somewhere in France is a facility where they're conducting advanced propulsion and weapons testing. Its location is unknown, but the Resistance know the countryside better than anyone, and are confident they can find it. Additionally, the Kriegsmarines are preparing a field test of some kind of prototype in the English Channel. First, we're going to strike Operation Kraken's key production line at a factory in Marchesac. I'm regrouping with the Resistance and the US Rangers there. If we act quickly, we have a chance to stop Operation Kraken before it's too late.
So we agree. Carl hits the factory. I prep the boat to Guernsey. Marie recons the countryside to find this research facility.
Mm-hmm, oui.
Agreed.
Like hell it is. Our mission is complete. We've done our job and paid the price. We have our orders to return to England, and SOE promised to get it done, and I expect you to honor that commitment.
Look, I'm sorry about your men, but...
But nothing. I was told your outfit was professional, but Fairburn, who, don't forget, is the reason we're stuck here in the first place, waltzes in with week-old intel, and you drop everything to help him, what, chase rumors?
I'm not the bad guy here. If you need to blame someone, blame the Nazis.
Hey, who the hell do you think you are?
Just a soldier. Like you.
No, not like me. No, sir. I follow orders. I go where I'm told. I do what I am told.
Operation Kraken could win the Nazis the war. We have more information than London does, and every second we waste following protocol helps the enemy. Every person you lose in this war should make you want to fight more, not less.
The great Carl Fairburn. He's gonna win the war single-handed, even if it gets everyone else killed. You're a dangerous, insubordinate glory hound!
If you keep this up, the whole town's going to hear you.
You can help or you can get out of my way. Your choice.
Back up. We're out of here.
We can't persuade you to stay and help.
Orders are orders.
Very well. I said I'd get you back to Blighty in a while, but we'll lose the tide if we don't leave right now.
I'll lead the way.
Once you've dealt with the factory, meet me tomorrow night. I'll get you to Guernsey by hook or by crook.
I'll be there.
It's a good job you like working alone, Monsieur Shadow.
Hey, sniper, take one of these. It should help you take something out. It packs quite the punch.
Rat bombs. Straight out of the playbook. I'll put it to good use.
We've got a man on the inside, huh? But he has outlived his usefulness. Name's Ehrlich. He's been giving us bad intel for weeks now.
Ehrlich. SOE want him dead, too. His bad intel's finally caught up with him.
Here. This line will put you onto the dam. You must get to the factory over the river from there.
Beats hiding in the back of another truck.
Thank you. die in der Garage auf dem Lagerplatz verstaubt sind?
I can get over the river by the dam, but it's exposed. Might have other choices. Should do some recon. Another way into the factory? Whatever I do, better keep it quiet. I don't want to raise the alarm just yet.
Was denn passiert?
Sobald ich wieder in der Kaserne bin, sag ich einfach, die Resistance war's.
Out like a light. I'm in. Time to go to work. Got to take out the factory, then find the Kraken shipping manifest.
Was war das? Hallo? Was?
Thank you. Shoots at rats, huh? Might not be as smart a move as he thinks it is.
Unglaublich, dass wir hier Nachtdienst haben und Hans Urlaub in Paris macht. Dein Problem ist halt.
Ich hasse Unpünktlichkeit. Na los, komm schon. Wo ist der bloß? Das ist ganz...
Was war das?
Schon wieder zu spät.
Hallo?
You're lucky I was feeling non-lethal.
Ach, wieder zu spät. Hoffentlich hat er der Feind eine gute Ausrede. Hoffentlich hat er dafür eine gute Ausrede. Na los, komm schon. Wo ist der bloß? Na, wo ist der Trottel? Er sollte um 22 Uhr hier sein. Na los, komm schon. Wo ist der bloß? Na, wo ist der Trottel? Er sollte um 22 Uhr hier sein. Oh, wieder zu spät. Hoffentlich hat er dafür eine gute Ausrede.
Na los! Zeig dich!
Intel with him. Keeps things nice and secure. That's all.
Zeig dich, du hinterhältiger Mistkerl! Komm raus und kämpfe!
Ich doch nicht!
Shipping manifest should be in.
Hello?
Oh!
I wonder what they were carrying. I could use the sniper rifle. That must be where they keep the Kraken manifests. Medical supplies, underground hospital. Got to be a cover story. Good. I know where to start on Guernsey. Got the manifest, but the job's not done until this factory is put out of production.
Thank you. Nordsee weiter.